Ryan Sabolski. Referee Shil Levesque ready to drop the puck on this EA Sports Hockey League matchup. Just moments away from puck drop, both teams seem ready to go. The Aces take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. That knocks it off the puck. Quick feed to Stamkos. Burnaby's got it across the line. Moves it quickly over to Bang. Belarus tries to break out from their own end. Along the half wall with the puck. Trying to get it out. And clearing attempt is a big success on that play. Sandwiched along the boards.
That is a perfectly delivered hit. Rammed him straight into the boards.
Burnaby's gained possession along the boards. Grimace moving the puck through his own zone. And now it's grabbed by Pasternak. Now he takes it over the line. Belarus has possession of it now. Takes it at center. Scooped up along the wall by Berry. Stamkos brings it in. Moves it to Pasternak. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Puck scooped up by Johns. Directs it on over to Pasternak. Receives the pass. Quick pass to Bang. Player goes down to the ice. There's the referee's hand in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty on the way. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck, and he gets his stick caught in their feet.
Man advantage unit is set.
Well, there hasn't been much to choose from in the two teams so far. The game is still scoreless, of course. But here's a power play. You've got a chance to change that in the next couple of minutes.
Nice pass. Centering pass in front. Stick save from the goaltender.
That's in a dangerous spot. He makes a good save here.
And that's broken up. Tries to get it out of their own end. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Slides the puck over. Grabs control of it at the point. Here inside the defensive zone, they get the puck. Won it off the faceoff. Burnaby's got a hold of it against the wall. Shot tipped. Big save. Trying to clear the puck from his own end. Solid effort by the penalty-killing unit as the power play comes up empty.
You're always angry when you don't score on the power play, but 80% of the time you don't. Yet it becomes really frustrating when you let one slip away.
The Aces look to start the transition game. Moves behind the net. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Nice feed from the right wing. Here's a short pass to Hammond. Burnaby's got the puck in their own end. Pass back to the point. Denies him on the play.
When you're the offensive player, it seems like so much more work when you got to go hunt the puck down in the corner. That's a good save.
Stamkos looks around. Great defense. Trying to gain a step. All alone. Oh, and the goalie catches him right there. Berry's taking it from his own end. Belarus will play it from behind the net. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Bumped off the puck. Quick feed to Bang. Oh, that's a good hit. Belarus has it in their own zone. Puck picked up by Johns. Picks off the pass. Grabs the puck at center. The Aces scoop it up along the boards. Stormy's got the puck in his own zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Belarus looks to move the puck from their own end. Burnaby's got control of it now here in the offensive end. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Strong use of the body. Final minute approaching here in this opening frame. Moves it quickly over to Stormy. Now over to Hammond. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Moved up ahead here in the neutral zone. And that's picked off in front. Zeros are on the board after 20 minutes of play. Is to this point.
Burnaby's in a little bit of an odd spot. You can get frustrated here because
trying to lose the defender.
It's not
stop on the breakaway.
He waits for the first move, lets the shooter make it, and then shuts it down.
Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Laying the body. Moves it to Stamkos. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Pastrnak. Great reflexes, another save. And now he moves it quickly to Hammond. Into the corner of the attacking area. Sends the pass over. Moves it around along the half wall. Great heads-up play by the defender. Carries it in. Here's a short pass to Stamkos. And it totally whiffs on it.
And the goalie covers up for the whistle.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Intercepts the pass. Quick feed to Berry. They've got numbers. Slides it across and makes the save. And off the save, that one's redirected out of play. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Taken along the wall by Johns. Moves the puck. Nice speed at center, moves up ahead now. Here's a move in tight. Burnaby's got the puck inside the defensive zone. With some momentum driving towards the net. And that goes off a player. Burnaby's got the puck along the boards. The turnover. Here they come. Slides it up front. Belarus has it in the offensive end. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Here they come on the attack. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Back on a stick now. Passed up ahead. Belarus tries to break out from their own end. Oh, great play to use the wall handling the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Hammond. The Aces have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Belarus takes possession along the wall. Picked up along the wall by Berry. Quick pass to Stamkos. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Taken down and the officials caught it. Quick whistle stops the play. Tripping is the call and it's pretty cut and dry.
position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip him up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
Look at this. He's calling him out here, Ray.
Yeah, he wants to go. He's not very happy.
That's a great hit. He might have a step here. He's clear, and he misses the net. Moves it to Hammond. Burnaby's got a hold of it along the wall. Knocked out the puck. Blows him up on that hit. Burnaby's regained possession of the puck. Grabs the puck and looks to make something happen. And that one's turned away.
Pretty solid stop when the puck moves into the corner to safety.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end. Quick pass to Stormy. On the attack along the boards. And a good use of the body to knock the puck loose. Still tied here as the power play fails to come up with a goal.
That power play was a lot of window dressing. They had the puck in the offensive zone, but really didn't generate a whole lot. The penalty killers must be pretty happy with that.
Here's a short pass to Stamkos. Huge steal at his own end. All alone!
Oh, he didn't have enough gas to get the shot off. Really good work by the defender to close the gap.
A little bump and grind, but still hangs on to the puck. Puts him hard into the wall. Picked up along the boards by Berry. Along the wing up the neutral zone. And he can't get it off. Oh, and he missed the opportunity there. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. With the stop.
No loose change around the front. I like the way he directs this into the corner.
Stopped by the goaltender. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. And the middle frame almost done.
In the second period.
Takes the feed. Slides the puck down low. Reads it perfectly in the defensive end. The Aces going to work on offense. There's the end of period number two. Still zeros on the board after 40 minutes. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. Still looking for the game's first goal as we are now underway here in this third period. Here's a chance right in front. Big time defensive play. Centering pass. Scores! A critical marker at this stage of the game.
Well, it just looked like nobody was going to ever be able to beat either of these goaltenders. They played so well. Finally, we have the game's first goal.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Kicks it away with ease. Quick feed to Bang. Referee's hand shoots high in the air. Looks like we got a tripping penalty coming up. Here comes the call. Sin Bin bound for tripping.
I always hated taking tripping penalties. It always felt like there was something I could have done better than that.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Makes the save.
He's had a lot of good looks on goal, but they still trail early in the third. Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Heads to the back of the net. Puck lands back onto a stick. Blasts it, shuts him down. Gabrielle's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Burnaby's had plenty of good looks offensively, but they cannot convert, trailing early in the third. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Burnaby's gained possession along the boards. And there's a whistle. A lot of eye rolling here on the ice right now.
I'm not sure if the ref's in the right position here, James, but he can't see the puck, so he's got to blow the play down.
Burnaby's been the better team, but not necessarily boasting the better goaltender, trailing early in the third. Comes up with a stop. The Aces have had plenty of good looks, but they still trail early in this third period. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. He scores! You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And that's intercepted. Moves it quickly over to Berry. Taken by Berry. Great stick work with the steal. Hammond's got it in the offensive zone. And he's ridden off the puck. Picks up the puck in his own end. Here they are on the attack. Burnaby's got possession at center. From the neutral zone now. Read it perfectly and breaks up the play. With possession along the wall. Moves with the puck at the corner. Belarus gains a hold of the puck against the boards. And now he tries to get it across to Hammond. Puck dumped in. The Aces get a hold of the puck in their own end. Bangs got it across the line. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Burnaby's got the puck along the wall. And now he moves it to Berry. Great pressure, forcing the turnover. Intercepts it at center. Belarus has it in the open ice. The Aces gain possession along the wall. Carries the puck up through center. Belarus has it near the wall. From off the wall and onto a stick. Picked off in the open ice. Lays into the body. Return pass. Steps into all of that. And he totally whiffs on that one. Burnaby's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it to Stamkos. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Slides the puck down low. Handles the puck. Puts it on net and makes the save. Here's a chance to get it out. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. Puck goes out of play, and we'll have a face-off. Well past the midway mark of this period, we got a tie game. Puck is dropped, play resumes. Sends it over to Johns. What a steal in his own end. Quick pass to Stamkos. The Aces get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Excellent stick work on the play. Burnaby's got a hold of it against the wall. Takes the feed. Here's a short pass to Pasternak. And the traffic neutralizes that threat. Sends a pass over. Levels him with the hit. Moved up ahead after a nice pass from the right wing. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Scores! That's back-to-back.
The game has changed. There's two goals here. Really has changed the outcome. He drops into the butterfly to try and take away as much of the net as he can. But the shooter's got enough time to find some room. He sees it, and he doesn't miss.
Here in the late going of the frame, the Aces are looking to build on this one-goal lead. He grabs the puck here at the point. Looks to set up from the side now. Rocks him on the play. Grabbed along the boards by Pastrnak. Grimace carrying it ahead. Belarus takes possession along the wall. With the blast! And that shot goes nowhere as the lane was filled. A little crashing and banging forces the turnover. Countdown is on. 52 seconds. And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up. Smart management of your timeout situation, as they call it here.
Yeah, and they need something as they want to get themselves back into this game. They're going to need a play off of this faceoff.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Burnaby's got a hold of it along the wall. Belarus tries to break out from their own end. Tees off! Glove save! Quick reflexes! Offensive zone faceoff. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Turns it away. This is a faceoff they'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Stamkos has it in their own end. Clearing attempt. Big defensive play on that clear.
Yeah, puck's got to get out, especially late. He does a nice job here.
Burnaby's got a chance to work the transition game now, shorthanded. And manages to clear the zone. And that one's picked off. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. Scores! We're tied! We're tied! We're tied here late in the game!
What a shocking, shocking goal to go in so late in the game. This looked like it was under control.
Face-off here inside the offensive end. This neutral zone face-off set to go, and we are back underway.
Number 57, assisted by number 17. Time of the goal, 19 minutes, 52 seconds.
There's the horn. Regulation time has expired, and we are off to overtime. Pools going. Get your social media predictions. Overtime is underway, people. Bruce center along the wing. Takes it across the blue line. Dumps it in. Scooped up along the wall by Johns. The Aces gain possession in their own end. And they go back on the attack in the offensive zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Gets it out of his own end. Taken along the wall by Stamkos. Beery swinging the puck through center ice. Quick feed to Bang. Puck grabbed by Stamkos. Carries the puck inside the neutral zone. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Grigorenko's got the puck along the wing. Burnaby's got control of it now from their own end. Moves it quickly over to Stamkos. On a great defensive play there. Denied by the goaltender. Moves it to Stormy. Tries to get it to Johns. Hammond's lugging the puck. Passes it to Pasternak. Carries it across the line. Scoops up the puck now. Belarus looks to break out in their own end. Receives the pass. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Tosses it on to Stamkos. Great defensive play to break it up.
Big hit.
Levels him against the wall. Puts it to the front of the net. Off target.
Not going to get many better chances from that. Dead center, right in the slot.
Quick pass to Stormy. Nice pass. That's set in deep. The Aces gain control of the puck against the wall. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Belarus has it in their own zone. Looks to get the puck over to Johns. Pasternak stick handling in his own zone. Getting a little physical out there, but still holds on to the puck. Tries to get the puck over to Stamkos. Through the offensive zone and behind the net now. In front, and a stoppage on the play as the goaltender covers things up. A critical draw here. Stamkos has won the faceoff, and the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Slides the puck over. Here's a short pass to Stormy. Offside the call, and we'll have a faceoff just outside the blue line. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Now a quick pass to Johns. And that's intercepted. Berry's got it through the neutral zone. Takes the pass. Puts it up front. Looking to end it. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Offensive zone faceoff, and he wins the draw. Here's a shot. Here he is on the redirect. And there's the save. This is a face-off they'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Swing and a miss. The Aces look to start the transition game. Burnaby's got it in the neutral zone. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Great hit on the play. Picked up along the wall by Stamkos. Can't hang on after that hit. Burnaby's got the puck along the wall. Quick pass over to Hammond. And now it's grabbed by Berry. And he slides it quickly to Bang. Great positioning by the defender. Pasternak's got it in the defensive end. Good use of the body to knock them off the puck. Passes ahead from the right side. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Here's an opportunity to get the... Looks to end it! Looking to end it! Hits the crossbar!
James, you could have thrown a basketball into the net with the room he had. He hits the only thing that's going to keep the puck out.
Puck scooped up by Berry. Inside his own end, moves the puck. Puck picked up by Pasternak. Moves the puck. Quick feed to Stamkos. Grigorenko's moving the puck through his own zone. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. A big face-off here inside the offensive end. play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck. Belarus gets a hold of it. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Feeds the puck to Pasternak. And now it's over to Bang. Over the line they come. Burnaby's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Keeps hold of the puck. Burnaby's got the puck along the boards. And he passes it up ahead to Barry. Puck picked up for the open ice. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. A critical draw here. Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Picks it off, they go back on the attack. Well, nothing solved after that period, so we'll keep the overtime rolling. Moves the puck. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there. There's the whistle, icing the call. A big draw looming here in the offensive zone. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Taken by Barry. Takes the feed. Moves it quickly over to Bang. Belarus gains a hold of possession. Carries it in. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
Hannes had an opportunity to do something different, but he overhandled the puck, and now he's lost it.
Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Along the half wall with the puck. Moves it to Stamkos. And he gets the puck right back. Skates in behind the cage. Takes the pass in the offensive zone. Gets down to block it. Storm is taking it from his own end. Handles the puck. Belarus gains control of the puck. Puck grabbed by Stamkos. That's broken up in the neutral zone. Gives it right back. Takes the feed. Moves the puck along the half wall. Shoots it on the backhand. Close save! How did he get a piece of that?
Gabrielle's save right there is an excellent one.
And that's taken by the defense. The Aces gain possession along the wall. Let's it go from the back end. Gets down to knock it away. Moves around along the half wall. Good hit. Burnaby's got a hold of it along the wall. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. Feeds the puck across to Bang. Pokes the puck away. Picked up along the boards by Berry. And he slides it quickly to Bang. Belarus has it near the wall. And now he angles it across to Hammond. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Offensive zone faceoff. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. On the attack along the boards. And he comes up with the save. Handles the pass from the right. keeps a hold of the puck. Burnaby's got the puck in their own end. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. With possession along the wall. Way too much congestion blocks that. Burnaby's got a hold of it against the wall. Berry's got the puck in his own zone. Sends a pass over and tries to make a diagonal pass to Pastrnak. Big time stop there. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. And we've got a two-on-one. And he comes up with it. Overtime! Winner! They score! A big overtime win. Did you ever have an OT winner?
Yeah, I had a couple of them. They're fun. I'll tell you, you know you've ended it all. When the guys come to pile on you, you can see how happy they are. They want to go home, too.
And that's all she wrote on this one for Ray Ferraro. My name is James Sabalski.